Ice Bear Fuerza, 2017 model. Bitch drives me to work every single day. It's like what? It used to be
40 miles,
now I do 15 miles every day. Mods wise, I did the stock muffler, gutted it out. I did the airbox delete, added a little colder intake. For those of you guys that want to look at it, hit me up or whatever. I'll teach you guys how to do this. Stock hose. Just added the filter. Mileage. It's at 572 miles. I did the first oil change at 300 miles. I cleaned out the spinner and the little shield thing that it has. I ordered a sprocket. It should be coming in by tomorrow. I also added some LEDs to it, to the license plates. They're right there. I need to turn on the bike. Let me do a quick startup for you guys so you can see what it sounds like. That's the stock exhaust. I just cut it out. That's the stock exhaust. Those are the LEDs that I was talking about. Overall, good bike. The max I've done on it, 65 miles an hour on a straightaway, 61. So far, it's a good bike, guys. 2017 Ice Bear Fuerza, 125cc, 4-speed manual.
Have any questions left?